First of all, welcome. Thank you for coming out today to start our 2014-15 season. We love our fans. We appreciate you. And come out and support this team throughout the year. Today, Coach Cairns and I decided we were going to do something to honor Lauren Hill. Reagan, my daughter, went to her game last week. And for those of you who don't know, she has cancer, inoperable cancer, and has given a very short time to live. And they moved up a game so that she could play in one college basketball game. And for our teams and for our fans, we just wanted to honor her. What a great example of courage. You know, someone that just was thankful for each day. You know, and so we just wanted to further her message, honor her, and just for ourselves. What a great lesson of being the perspective of life, being thankful, and living it one day at a time, because we don't know what the future holds. But we're going to be thankful for today, and we're going to have the right perspective today and honor Lauren. So two players from each team are going to come out and spin around five times. You can do it slow so you don't fall down, and then go shoot a left-hand layup to honor Lauren Hill. Thank you.
To complete the challenge this afternoon, Holly Haskins and Shelby Schmalley from Milliken and Brittany Carter and Ivory Crawford from Illinois are going to spin around five times and make a layup with their offhand. Girls, whenever you're ready. 4, 5. There it is. And there's number 4. On behalf of the Fighting Illini women's basketball team, they're encouraging everyone in the crowd this afternoon to do the same after the game today. Thank you for your support of the Layup for Lauren cause.